And on entertainment news, Nollywood actress Rachel Oniga is dead. She was 64 years old. The Lagos State Chairman of the Actors Guild of Nigeria, AGN, Emeka Rizon, confirmed the news on Saturday morning. The veteran actress had a few days ago shot some scenes in a movie in Moe, Ogun State, before her demise on Friday night. And some of the movies Oniga starred in include 30 Days in Atlanta, The Royal Hibiscus Hotel, The Wedding Party, and My Village People.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.